I love being a black woman.
My wig is so...
Jingle bells, jingle bells, let's switch up the pace. Jingle-ling-a-ling. Oh, what fun it is to fly on a PJ to MIA.
I would say it's time, but it's 7 a.m. Alright, we're here, we did it. So, welcome back to another episode of Vlogmas. We have a jammed pack day today, so I said I'm gonna vlog and we're gonna watch this back, see what's going on. It is currently 7:52 a.m. and I have not one, not two job interviews today. And that's crazy. Like, I just last week, I was like, oh my God, I woke up in the morning to and check my email. Two people denied me before 9 a.m. Like, oh, okay. But you know what? At least jobs and companies are getting back to us, because apparently that's the thing they struggle with. So we're grateful for that. Either one of those positions weren't really ideal monetarily and hours-wise. The opportunity, yes, but rejection and protection, all those things. So these two jobs, I actually really want to. I can stay at home. They're in my city. They're in my career field. So we're not going to be too picky. I actually really like both of them, and that's what we're doing. I've been interview prepping all week. I interview prepped last night. Had my resume printed out, notebook ready to go, outfit on. I have just simple black slacks, loafers, blazer. This is my favorite little professional shirt to wear. I feel like it's like a good pop of color, but we're going to head to our first interview. We're going to screw it. Let's just do it. Screw it. Let's just do it. Am I nervous? Yes. I also think I'm a pretty good interviewer. I do the STAR method, and I learned about the Carl method this morning. I was up overthinking last night for like 2 hours. It was nuts. I barely slept. Context, action, results, and what you learned, or STAR, situation, task, action, results. I have lots of experience in my resume. And we're gonna stop talking and I'm gonna go before I'm late. Made it to the destination. One of my interviews just got rescheduled, thank God. Because, actually no. I plan to do both of these today so that I could be in just full interview mode. I feel like it's much easier to storytell and get your experiences out of your head. Like, I've had so many internships and jobs. I think it might be detrimental to my interviewing because, like, tell me about a time. And I'm like, which time? When this has happened to me 6 times. Like, listen, so my parents made a good point to stick to the most recent time. So we're gonna try that. Like, when I worked in Boston this summer, when I was a pink campus rep and I was a Aggie Daddy marketing intern at school. So the rest of today, I forgot to say, we're gonna go see the Beyonce movie, and then we have a pole dancing, like, fit class. I've been trying to get more into dancing and stuff like that because I miss it. I miss dancing. I perform at work, but it's like poppy type dance. It's not dancing. Like, we's very, very kid and family friendly. See here, go over my resume one more time, look at the job description and just study a little bit more. Go in there early. You want to be early. You want to always have something to write with, a pen and note paper. Give a firm handshake. And those are my 3 tips for interviews. I guess they work. I've gotten jobs before, but wish me luck, guys. Determine the interview. But I got some work to do. So honestly, all these vlogs might be late. They might be back to back to back. I don't really know. But we gotta secure us a little bigger job first. But yeah, it went really well. I really liked it. I like when they described that position. Like, I was like, okay, girl, like, today, I'll do it today. I'll start. I got on the outfit. I was ready to go. But yes, so I have to go eat. Then we're gonna go see the Beyonce movie. I'm very excited about it. I feel like Beyonce, her films, she only has one homecoming. But like, anytime I need motivation, I need to like be a boss girl, be a baddie, like. I'm very excited to see her new movie because I just feel like she is so motivating. Now her whole team, like the way that her production team, her creative people, digital team, the theater, the dancers, the creative team, the lawyers, the financial analysts, the budgeters, the marketing, like they know how to inspire, okay? Like, into my inspiration, Homecoming. So I'm glad for us to have a new movie for me to watch. Like, I have watched Homecoming so many times, I don't know what it is. Maybe I also went to an HBCU, and like every time I watch it, I've been longer into going to the HBCU. Now I'm graduated. I'm like, I love being a black woman. And Beyonce knows she's a black woman. And she does things for the black people, but she does it for the black woman. And we need that person. You know what I mean?
her team does it for the black people. They've never been like they're like we're black. Yeah, I don't just thought we were gonna. And she just be doing crazy stuff sometimes. Like that's why she be taking risks and it pays off because she's Beyonce. You take enough risks, people would really expect you to do it. Like she was like house music. When you ever house music. I did my hair, my makeup. I feel so cute now. Ooh, and then we have this dance class later. I'm gonna secure this down. I'm gonna be Aaliyah Janelle type. Like period. Is it giving Ashley makeup everywhere? I'm gonna be. Ooh. Yeah, it's about to come off. I need to go. All right. I'm going to go eat.
Okay. I want to show y'all my outfit real quick. I do not play about being comfy cozy. Like, I can get far enough back. And then these are my shoes. Like,
I don't know. Can you see me? Can you see me?
These sweatpants, Clint gave this to me. You can see the sign. And then these shoes are literally from Costco. And then my, okay, these dogs are, we're about to go inside.
At the theater, these dogs were around. We got to go. It's crazy. It's not the We gotta get more energy. We gotta get more energy. Scoot over a little bit.
I don't know what I'm doing.
I'm zooming in a little bit. Okay, that's fine. There we go.
You have to go dance in a whole pool.
Huh?
I gotta jump. I'm gonna.
Your hands down, hips, and body.
I was kidding.
Jump. Look at you behind me, Lucy. Like, the camera's not moving, it's you. Go back to where you belong. Okay, back up to your spot. Hold on.
I want a 10-second timer. Oh, because you're not gonna be what's gonna be right. Back up a little. Back up a little bit. One, two, three. If you like it, then you should have put a ring on it. If you like it, then you should have put a ring on it. Don't be mad at what you see.
over time. I didn't like my arms.
I should do a content like this, just us making TikToks behind the scenes.
Okay, come on.
I've done about 3 outfit changes today, but this is the outfit. These spandex are just Nike. I literally got the sports bra to match them. I'm wearing this Bumble t-shirt over it because my armpits, I want to get them waxed. My mom is not here and I can't find my own waxing kit to wax them myself. We got to leave in like 10 minutes, so whatever. But real cute. The sports bra matches. It's peaking, so I like that a lot. And then once I start moving around, you'll definitely see it. And then tie my hair back. That's it. I'm very excited. We just made a TikTok. Y'all saw that. I miss dancing and performing and doing stuff like that. Like, I do it at work, but I miss like hip hop. So very excited to get back into it, get a little of my confidence going, be real cute, send it to my man that doesn't exist. Okay, I'll see y'all soon. We decided after the day we had that we deserved a little drink. Cause I don't know, post-grad life is all about little treats. But this margarita, look how much salt was on this thing. First of all, like this is like, it's all the way down here. But she a little strong. I was like, okay, girl, like, I'm gonna have me the best sleep. Cause after the day I've had, yeah, we just ordered wings. We got the Cajun dry rub and the garlic lemon pepper dry rub. So I'm ready when we get it. But we finna sit here and have sister time and like kiki.
Okay, I do not mean to be giving y'all false promises. I had a day. So, something about Texas and their margaritas. But I'm about to get into the bed. I was going to stay up and edit some of this footage from me and Lenny's trying to make this TikTok. That might happen. I might get out of the shower and be like, no, I gotta do it. I don't know. I probably will do it, but a little bit. But either way, it's gonna be done in the bed. Thank you for some good things today. We did pole dancing, Beyonce movie, your interview. Got drinks. Like, I did about 4 days worth of things in one day. So nobody actually gonna go anywhere until I gotta go to work on Saturday afternoon. Good night. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. You know the vibe. Working on my shit. Working on my shit.